What's good, y'all? I am back today for a brand new video. Now, today we got some K-Reno. This looks like it just dropped. The Struggle Made Me Great. It just dropped a few weeks ago, something like that. It dropped on the 13th? Oh, like 4 days ago. Yeah, it dropped on the 14th. I'm the 13th, like 4 days ago, yeah. But anyways, I've been gone for a little bit. You know, a family member been sick. So, I've been busy with that. You know, family comes first, above all, you know what I'm saying? Always cherish your family. But anyways, I ain't finna hold it up too long. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you have any other rush questions, place down below so I get that to them. Yeah, let's get started into the video. Alright, K-Reno, let's get it. Let's get it.
Yeah. You know, it's like everything that you went through.
Let me turn you up a little bit. Alright, there we go.
Serve the purpose.
I think it's too hard.
If you understand, you embrace it.
Greatness is there for everybody. In life, yeah, that's your choice. I believe in that.
I climbed a lot of mountains. I walked a lot of roads.
Yep.
I had an open window. That open window closed. I used to dream of blowing up, touring, rocking shows. The more you starve for accolades, the more the hunger grows. I fell in love with writing raps, so I took my chance. Had people trying to kill my dream, they said it wouldn't last. Some were just
hey, when you do something different, people don't like that. You know, I've seen that. I said that to one of my other friends. Like people didn't believe. I believed them. A couple people believed them. And now his song on the radio. You know what I'm saying? I just said that multiple times already, but still. Hold on, let me go back a little bit though. Hey, that's true though. Once you see something, like you start craving it more. You know, it's like food. Once you eat that McDonald's, you start craving it. There's something about it.
Took my chance.
You know what I'm saying?
Had people trying to kill my dream. They said it wouldn't last.
Yeah.
Some were just concerned about me. Told me go to school. Said just in case this don't work out, find something else to do.
Yep.
But I was never down.
Oh, yeah, that's what they tell you.
Practice every day. I chose to go all out and let the chips fall where they may.
Yep.
I kept doing my thing and watched the doubtful seeds away. Cause making a plan B would mean I didn't believe in A.
Hey, yeah.
The struggle made me great. The struggle made me great. Yep. I hurdled every obstacle and covered every base. I went from being broke to getting love in every state. Depended on my strength and faith when others couldn't wait.
Yep.
The struggle made me great. The struggle made me great. I hurdled every obstacle and covered every base. I went from being broke to getting love in every state. Depended on my strength and faith when others couldn't wait.
Yep.
Don't wait to chit and sink it. I pushed and built my buzz. I was too young and underage, still getting in clubs. Going to war in other hoods, trying to get a name. But when I look back, now I had to be insane.
My
city was wild and I was living in the midst. But God,
like, you know, when you young, you do things. Like, some people don't have guidance when they're young. Some people do. You know, sometimes your guidance could be wrong, sometimes it could be bad, sometimes it could be good. You know, sometimes you might do things that you did later on, regret it. You know, it just happened. That's how life is. That's how life goes. You know, when I was in school, my parents, they always told me, play all the sports you can, because later on you can regret. And I did regret. I regret not playing all the sports that I could have. I regret not doing, I did track my senior year. I regret not doing the other 4 years, because I really liked it, you know. Same thing with basketball and stuff like that. I played basketball, like, later down the line. I actually really liked it. So, yeah. I know he's not talking about that, but, you know, but still, that's just something, you know, everybody got regrets. But, you know, time is short, life is short, you know. Just do everything you can.
Get a name,
you know?
But when I look back on,
I don't have nothing to do with
that,
but I have to say.
Cause my city was wild and I was living in the midst.
Yep.
But God protects a humble soul and ignorance is bliss.
Yep.
And plus, I had my eyes on something I wanted for years. Can't win unless your motivation's greater than your fears.
Yep.
You gotta
that's
take
true.
It serious. Not something you play with. Plus, if you want the prize, then the pain becomes the payment. Words stated, and some came out my own.
I just thought about that. You want the prize, the pain, because the payment. And that's true. Hey, Hey, it's painful trying to get there, but once you get it, once you get to that prize, it's painful on the way. But once you get there, hey, all y'all work is paid off. Pain becomes the payment. Hateful words stated. Sometimes you gotta sacrifice. My own mouth. Got tired of doors slamming on me, so I built my own house. The fighting and the grind is priceless in my mind. Yep. I appreciate it now, but didn't like it at the time. Yep. Scared to chase the finish line when it's right there for you to see. But if you wise, you let the BS push you where you need to be. Yep. Confidence was big until you let the doubt shrink it. Mm, you heard you couldn't win so many times, you start to think that's when you.
That's
what happened to that one of my other friends. Like, he was always depressed and stuff like that. And then, like, because he was always told, like, he was raised in negativity. In his life, you know, you can't be this, you can't be that, you know. You start doubting it, you know. Some people, you know, gave him that positivity. He went out there and did it. Told him just, hey, forget. Just forget everybody who tells you negative stuff. Go, don't worry about them. They don't live your life type of stuff like that, you know. That's what we told him. And then he's being successful right now, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Always remember that, you know, don't worry about other people. Because they ain't gonna be living your life for you, you know, and that's what some people don't understand. They let that negativity, you know, sink into their mind and stuff like that. So yeah, this is I like this song. This is a good message song. Right? I like this. That's when you start to feel like negativity's the norm. Don't be alarmed, cause that's something that I learned. It took a while for me to learn. The struggle made me great. Don't worry about other people. Obstacle and cover like, every. They don't matter. I went from being broke to getting love in every state. Depended on my strength and faith. One thing I learned in life. That's probably one of the best things I've learned. The struggle made me great. Besides family, of course, but that's probably one of the best things I learned. Don't worry about what other people think. Broke to getting love in every state. Depended on my strength and faith. When others couldn't wait. That's good. That's good. I'm not saying I'm going to say, you keep speaking. Hold on.
In hopes that I can take your mind from Satan to the Savior. Yep. You're gonna lose a lot of
hope.
Right now you're stressed and lonely. The more painful the road, the stronger the testimony. See, I only eat with realness and regurgitate the phony. To everyone who ever spent a dollar with your homie.
Yep.
Just know that I got love for each supporter that cares. Asking me for autographs when I should be asking for theirs. See, slow progression is a lesson not to quit. And rejection can become the biggest blessing that you get. And the message that work ethic is a preference is legit. So is success predestined is the question I submit. See, don't minimize.
Success is not predestined. You gotta go out there and get it yourself. Ain't nobody gonna handle you 7 Dragon Balls. You gotta go get it yourself. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. Anyway, let's continue though. I like this song. I like what he's talking about. Everybody made the struggle. You just gotta work through it. You gotta work through that pain.
It's real easy for me to tell you not to get discouraged. My words are just to help not to put you below myself. Because I struggle with the same problems as everybody else.
The struggle made me great. The little things. Started to wake up from there. The little things happened. Struggled to roll out of bed. The little things is the stuff. The struggle with everything in life. Type of songs I like that teach you stuff, you know, to not worry about how other people, like, whatever you do, you're going to struggle at first. That's a gift, and it's just I don't know how to explain it really. Like, it's just a given, and when you struggle, when people see you struggling, people want you to give up on that thing that you're doing. You know, you're struggling with it. That they trying to give you that, like, just the. Like, they teach you a simple route that you need to go down, especially in school. They don't teach you no other ways to go in school but that one. So, you know what I'm saying? So, but we'll get to that in a second, though. Actually, I can just continue talking right now. Hold on. We'll continue talking while I'm doing this right now. But anyway, they always teach you that one way that you can go. They don't give you no alternative actions. And, like, when you go a different route, you struggle. And then when people see you struggle, like, oh, you should get that up. You're going to struggle with it. It's not going to work. All type of negativity, stuff like that. And so, yeah, that's what, and then that's what the school system teach you. People don't know any other way. They want you to follow their path and stuff like that. How they did things. And you're still going to end up struggling because the way life is now, jobs don't pay you nothing. They raising taxes. They raising the prices of everything. Like, with a regular job, you can't do nothing with no regular job, you know? Sometimes you get that good job that pay the bills. But sometimes, nowadays, some people struggling to live, you know what I'm saying? But they don't want you taking that alternate path, you know? That could, you know, change your life, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. But anyways, I'm done speaking on that. I'm done ranting. I don't know what it is I'm talking about, but I'm done. But anyways, that's it for this video right here. You are brand new to the channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. You have any other questions, put down below so I get to add to them. Yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video.